Hey guys, so in today's video, we're gonna, well, it's episode 2 of the Hardcore series, and we're gonna show you what we got from the Bastion. And to show you, we did not cheat, there's no advancements cannot be earned. We got 16 Ender Pearls. A lot of arrows, diamond sword, a diamond chest plate, and soul speed 2 boots, and then all these other different things. So, we found the Bastion on Chunk Finder. Oh, we also got another ancient debris, and a few diamonds. Well, that was from another fortress. So, we're gonna head back to the overworld and.
Wait, are you gonna use your diamond boots?
When?
I don't know, right now.
Probably not. So, we're just gonna use Chunk Finder, which we already searched it up and we know where it is. We know roughly where it is. So. We're gonna head out of this bastion. I think it's this way, right?
We can dig out.
Yeah, sure. Okay, where are we? No, other side. Well, this is probably where the other hole is.
Yeah.
We'll just come over here. Hopefully, it's the right side. Eh, good enough. Wait, which side did we come from? Just come over here. I also have soul speed on these boots, so that's why I'm using them. Here, come here. This way. I made a hole.
Oh, is it this?
Just mine out right there. Take those boots. Put those on. Okay, so, did we come from this way? I think we did.
Oh, okay. Let's go. The bridge is right over there.
Oh, yeah,
so
okay.
This
is so much faster.
This is so good.
So, did we go straight? Oh, yeah, we didn't go up.
I know the.
Oh, yeah, we also found another. Nether fortress on this, on our way to here. This way, just keep going straight.
Oh, there's our bridge up there. Here, wait.
Where? Oh. We dropped down, so. I think 15 is enough to get up there. Hopefully. Sorry for the noises. This way. See the bridge?
Oh yeah.
Wait, I want to see if they can dance. they're gonna dance.
Oh yeah, they do the little dance thing.
Aw, man.
Oh, wait, free pork chop.
Yeah, so that noise is my dad weed whacking. And I'm probably gonna be cutting the grass later. It sounds just like an iron golem when you kill him. So, what did I. Ooh, that was close. I think I had this armor. Just keep going this way, stay up. Get that way.
I found part of quarters.
Oh yeah, then we're going the right way.
It might be the other one.
Yeah.
Yeah,
we're just gonna keep Garrett, go right more.
Hang on, I wanna look here. Cause I haven't seen it.
Yes you have. You were just in that when we went there. So it's like negative something.
You should be almost there.
I mean positive something. Yeah.
Oh yeah, it's positive.
Oh, there's a blue forest, which we don't need. So we don't even need any eyes to get to the, like, stronghold. This way. Because we'll just use Chunk Fighter, which we already found. It. Is this the right way? I think we're too far to the left. We just gotta keep going right. But yeah, this is right, I think. No? I don't remember now. We're just too far to the left. I think we gotta go back down and then more to the left. Yeah, not through here. Sorry for the delay. No? Are we lost?
We should have just found your bridges.
I know. Maybe we're. Oh, we gotta just go back. Let's come this way. Yeah. Wait. Yeah.
No, we're going the right
way. Yeah, now we are.
Yeah, it's
down this way. Because
that's the fortress that I was in. And yeah. We got like way ahead.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Then we gotta go up a lot.
No, once we get to the fortress, we have to go down a little.
No.
Yeah.
Are you dumb? That's what I was saying.
I know.
Garrett, our episode. episode one, only got one view, and I'm pretty sure it's me. Trading does a lot of blocks. Up here.
Oh, yeah.
Yep, there's another portal. Go through, and what do you want to do next? Oh yeah, find the stronghold. So all we need is literally 12 eyes. Or no, no, we might as well just not even like do anything. Like not even make them, because we don't know how many eyes are in the portal. So I'm gonna look back on Chunk Finder. What's the seed?
I don't know.
Can you, Bedrock 1.19. So we're done with that. We're at 54. So which one was the closest? Oh, yeah, this one. So it's at 1,-169. This is a little wild journey. we will come back to you guys when we find it.
No, let's just show them.
Okay, you want to make this video 4 hours long? Okay. So if we just keep on going this way, I'm almost at negative 165. Do this in the next episode on the way back. So in this episode we'll find the stronghold and beat the Ender Dragon, and then in the next episode we will find Elytras and cities.
Hopefully. With me.
That's a pretty big
for me.
Pretty big village.
What? I call them.
It's just grab one bed so we can set her. No, we're not gonna bed the Ender Dragon. No, grab all the beds.
Yeah, I don't know. We need bows.
Yeah, well, we don't really need a bow, but I can make one. Oh, iron golem.
Can I have
an
iron?
I got 5. My luck is insane. I have like no space.
I have iron already.
From what?
Just have it.
Move.
I have got 21 blocks. Raw pork chop.
Rely?
It's 24. I think it's weaker that I barely have any breath. Okay, no, I go out. Not compared to you though.
Yeah, I have like 2 stacks.
I have 50.
We don't even need it. Remember, we don't even need it.
Well, we might actually.
How? When?
If we need to turn it off peaceful.
It's actually not that far away. It's only at 1300. Hopefully it's kind of in a hopefully it's in the ocean. Cause then it could be exposed. I wish we knew about this in our other worlds. Yeah.
I have 4 beds.
I have 3 beds.
Like all the houses.
Yeah, you want to grab those? Because I'm already on the way.
I have like 6.
Okay, so we only need 1 to spare. Just in case we die. She probably will. Oh wait, no. What's the point? No, I'm so dumb. It's hardcore.
If we die, shall we just like... Okay, I don't know where it is.
Just keep...
165 is the last one.
Negative 165. No,
yeah.
It's 1,300 and then 165.
Okay, I will basically run right
on you. Oh, great. There's a mountain.
That's fine.
I'm just gonna go around this. Hopefully it's not in the mountain. Oh, it might be in the mountain. Please don't be.
I haven't even run into the mountain yet. I see it.
Village. It's under a village.
Oh, another village?
Yes. It's right under the village. It's always under the village. For me. Always. Wait. It's the chunks are from 1,296, which are there, to, yeah. The 176. I just don't know why all our videos don't get any views. So from here, it don't really matter. So we're just gonna dig down right here.
Wait, do you have a water bucket?
Not on me. I don't even have a bucket.
Wait, let me jump down.
I don't even have a bucket. Why are you jumping down in the same hole?
That was a bad idea.
Yeah, you can't mine! I got it. Stop moving!
Okay.
You need to get in that corner.
I can't go any further.
Why would you do that? We literally cannot get out. I don't even have any blocks. Jump. Stop moving. Now you have to place. Why do you stop jumping? Looking this way, look the other way. Now do not jump down here. Okay, no. In the next episode, we will fight the Ender Dragon, but in this episode, we cannot. If you haven't seen episode 1, check episode 1 after this video. Oh! Cave! I found it! No. There's just some lava. How are you so slow? found it. I'm in. Oh, I found a library.
Yes.
I cannot pick up any of these books, so you have to.
We should make a check when we find the end portal.
Yeah. I just made a bow and a just a bow. That's literally all I need. Okay, so let's grab these books after we fight. Okay. We're just gonna find it first. Found another library. It's like right up the stairs.
Sharpness 3, quick charge 1, piercing 4.
Keep it. Probably gonna. Oh, wait, no! We're gonna put that on the sword if we get enough iron. Yeah. This is like the hardest journey. Finding the actual end portal.
Where's the library?
Yeah, you just go up the stairs. Okay guys, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna end the episode here. In the next episode in between episodes we're gonna find the end portal, loot this library, and then the next episode we'll fight the Ender Dragon and find Elytras, hopefully. So subscribe, like, share, and comment on this video.
If you can comment.
And I will see you in the next one. Bye.